ready for first match of the state championships for FTC. In 3, 2, 1, FTC! And our matches are all automatic delivery system. And over the side, Little Lions hits the very first cone onto a power pole delivered. They're just a little bit off. Looks like there is a second cone that's attached to the robot. Okay, they got just one over, so now they don't possess it. Blue Lions is being put in another high pole. Can they get it? There's 263. And they get it. Blue Lions has got a cone on a high power pole. Over here, the Red Lions is quickly stacking up cones. With that sound, we're down to the last few minutes of the game for in-game strategies. This is where teams can add in a capper, or what's called a beacon, that will score additional points and allow their pole. And Blue Lions gets their capper put up right on top of the pole, and that is the end of the game.
You're wondering who I am.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
Machine or man?